racket. Move!
She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
My God. It's her. Son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beck, what's wrong?
What is it?
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York!
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Yep, got it. Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardia. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Yeah.
there?
Good morning, Chickpea. You must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Thank you.
Stay away from her. She's mine!
Thank you. What the fuck is going on? Fuck!
Remember, recon only.
Don't worry, LT. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Go find Snake Fist.
Hold up, my comms are cramping out. Never mind, I'm good.
Nice of you to join us.
Beckett! Kagan, what's wrong? What's happening?
Thank you. Harlan Wade was right. We make our own monsters, and they come back to haunt us.
Now I'm back again. Still island facility.
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with Destiny, Sergeant Beckett. Let's not keep her waiting.
never have.